Now, I've done you a favour, ladies and gentlemen. You've got to do me a favour and give it up for everyone and really get some atmosphere going here, some applause and some excitement, right? Our first competitor is making his pro debut here tonight. He turned pro by winning the overall Arnold Classic in 2015. He resides in Darwin, Northern Territory, Australia, with the Crocodiles, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome to the stage Atif Anwar Ahmed. Atif Ahmed Anwar. Our next competitor is from the east coast of the USA, ladies and gentlemen, an Australian favourite, a world favourite. Welcome back, Evan Santapani. Next guy made a big splash here last year, ladies and gentlemen. He was fourth in Columbus 2 weeks ago. And he's got a point to prove. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, USA Justin Compton. Justin Compton. Our next competitor is one of the most popular bodybuilders to ever walk the face of the earth. He's the three-time and current Arnold Classic champion, ladies and gentlemen, from Brooklyn, New York, Ty Green. Ladies and gentlemen, Ty Green. Thanks, folks. Now, that was pretty cute. You made a lot of noise. But our next competitor won the San Marino Pro. He won the Ferrigno Legacy, and he made his pro debut in Columbus 2 weeks ago and took third. And he's representing Melbourne, Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, Joshua Nuwadowicz. Joshua Nuwadowicz. Now, in Columbus 2 weeks ago, it was a tale of three. There was Josh, there was Ty Green, and there was one other guy that pushed Ty all the way. He's representing the USA, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the stage, Cedric McMillan. Thank you, Cedric McMillan. And this competitor made his pro debut in Columbus, Ohio. He's the youngest pro in the world at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. And it's his first time in Australia. Please give it up for Cody Montgomery. When I saw this guy win his pro card in New Zealand, I got with Mo and said, let's invite him to the Arnold Classic for his pro debut. He's in shape and he's a ready-made pro. He's the real deal, ladies and gentlemen, from New Zealand. Welcome Steve Orton. Okay, I've had instructions from the boss, Big Al. Welcome Al White, ladies and gentlemen. Al Smith, sorry, here for the first time in Australia. Our expediter from all over the world. Al's asked me to bring out number one.
Side chest. Back double bicep. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite, most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen.
Now we're going to bring out number 5, 6, 7, 8, Josh, Cedric, Cody, and Steve. Could I have any award, any companies giving out awards? Could we have you backstage now, please? Any sponsors giving out awards tonight, gold or silver sponsors? Please make your way backstage.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Front lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Gentlemen, relax. Spread out a little bit. Everyone take a step. Back double bicep. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen.
Now, for those of you that are not familiar with the prejudging, you've seen their individual poses. That's not their posing routine. You're going to see that tomorrow night. The posing routines are unbelievable. You saw the mandatory poses, and you've seen the group comparisons. And now Steve and the judges are going to do the individual comparisons where they're going to work out where everyone's coming in the order. And you'll be able to work out yourselves and the call out how it's unfolding. This has been judged live. This is a real prejudging. So first timers here, or people that don't normally make it to a prejudging, now you're going to see how the judges get it done. Let's bring them all back on stage. In numerical order, Evan, Justin, Kai, Josh, and Cedric. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face front. Evan and Cedric, switch please. Josh and Justin, switch.
Front double bicep. Front lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. Back in line, please. Atif, Cody, and Steve. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face front. Steve and Cody, switch, please. Gentlemen, take one step to your right. Thank you, gentlemen. Guys, ready or what? Justin, Kai, and Cedric. You guys are wasting enough time. Let's go. Front double bicep. Front lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite, most muscular? Thank you, gentlemen. Gentlemen, don't disappear. Back in line. Atif, Evan, Josh, Cody, and Steve. Atif and Evan, switch, please. Cody and Steve, switch, please. Gentlemen, front double bicep. Front lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Relax, spread out. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. Back in line. Justin, Kai, and Cedric. Front double bicep. Front lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Back lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thighs. Your favorite most muscular? Relax. Cedric and Justin, switch, please. Cedric and Kai, switch. Gentlemen, side chest. Back double bicep. Relax, turn around, hit your favorite, most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. This concludes round one. We'll see you tomorrow.
Well, how about that, ladies and gentlemen? What a great prejudging live here in Melbourne. Some of the best bodybuilders in the world.